It's the traditional kickoff to the holiday season. And I think this year, especially because of the last two seasons of COVID lockdowns, inventory shortages, supply chain challenges, this year is going to feel more like a traditional holiday season. We're going to see more people out this year.
There's going to be much more promotion. It's going to be more value driven because of inflationary pressures. We're expecting retail sales during the holiday season to grow between 6% and 8%. To $960 billion. We've had 31 consecutive months of increased retail sales on a month-over-month basis going back to the beginning of the pandemic.
We're looking at records in all categories.
It is remarkable in the face of the cost and the price pressures that consumers are still finding a way to increase their spending, power the economy, drive economic activity.
We know that consumers are looking for value. We know that this is going to be more likely to be a promotional holiday season, something more like 2017, 18, 19, not like the last couple of years.
Consumers really expect to have a blended experience. They can go online or they can be in stores.
Yeah.
Those retailers that have really emphasized the digital experience, but blending it with physical interaction, I think are going to be the winners. The supply chain and inventory levels have improved dramatically from last year. Overall, I think retailers have the inventory they need in place. Our forecast was that we'd have 166 million people out shopping this weekend. We actually had 196 million. That's 20 million more than a year ago. If we can avoid a self-inflicted wound like the rail strike that brings our economy to a screeching halt, I think we're still in shape for a good holiday season.